Hello devs and designers, welcome to the channel. So we are going to start a series about root motion animations, locomotion and how to implement it in gameplay on Unreal Engine. But before that, we want to clear the difference between script motion and root motion of player character. So I have some examples and small understandable explanation for that. Root motion is in which the root bone of an animated character is moving. And in non-root motion or in place animation, the bone does not move. This all contained within animation sequence. With in-place animation, the locomotion is done by moving player capsule controller by the player controller. The animation to be played is determined by the movement of capsule. If it is moving forward, play walk animation. If it is moving even faster forward, play run animation. This can lead to feet sliding or floating on a ground if animation and character speed does not match. With root motion, the overall movement into direction is already contained in animation sequence itself. The player capsule itself does not need to move at all to make a character move forward. This allowed to avoid sliding feet, but it has another side effect for collision, because the capsule which is used for collision detection is not moving. So the character may sometimes move outside the capsule, but it can be fixed by some scripting. So I have created two AI animation examples. Here the green bot used script motion animations and orange bot used root motion animations. As you can see, in root motion AI, it is moving in different speed depends upon its next footstep. There is no player floating issue occurs for visuals. But in script motion AI, bot moving in same speed and it leads to feet sliding or player floating issue when next footstep is close to him. Those black lines make your visuals more clear. So that's it for the video. I hope you guys understand the difference between script motion and root motion of player character. We are gonna continue this root motion series. In next video, we are gonna create locomotion using root motion from scratch. So stay tuned for next tutorial. If you find any difficulty or any inquiries, comment down below, or you can mail me on the email that I mentioned in the description. And if you find this video useful, please hit like and don't forget to subscribe if you are new to the channel. Bye bye.